right on the money, and then into the hands of Byard.